Everyday bag. Now I love doing these because most of the times I also don't know what's in my bag. So jab isse surprise milta hai na, it's so much fun. Also, as usual, my bag is the most heavy bag you will find in the whole wide world. So this is actually meant to be a simple laptop bag, but this has all my stuff which I needed to live for 2 days, not inside my house. I was sleeping at my best friend's place for 2 days because just for fun. Now that we're grown up and we get to do this, why not to do this? So yes. This is a bag from Espera. I picked this up this year itself around for 1,000 rupees because there was a flat 50% off. And let us open. Now this has only one huge compartment. Iske andar do teen hai, but mainly there's only one zip compartment. So the first thing that comes in my hand is my dry fruit ka dabba because I get hungry any time of the day and I want to eat healthier, so I keep this with me. It's half empty. Then I have my lingerie pouch. Whenever I want to go for a sleepover, I like to carry extra lingerie because if not anything else, I want to stay hygienic that way, so I carry extra lingerie. Then I have my wallet, which is so similar in print to this. But yeah, I've had this wallet for over a year now, I think, so I've stuck to this. Then we have my bag forever. So whenever I used to see these as a kid, I used to be like, mujhe bhi folding bag chahiye. But now this is an essential because my bag is always so full that if I ever want to buy something and keep it, then I don't have space. So I have to carry a folding bag with me for any impromptu shopping or especially vegetable shopping, like grocery shopping, because plastic bags to band away for good. So I have to keep this for grocery shopping now. Even this is rubbed off, that's how much I use it. Then I have my period pouch, extra sanitary napkins, extra lingerie again for emergency cases. I like to keep it in a cute pouch, as I've mentioned in a couple what's in my bags as well, because why to keep it boring na? So periods ko bhi fun bana sakte. Then I have my notebook. Now this is one thing I saw in Shark Tank. It is one of my favorite all-time shows. It airs on Colors Infinity usually. So in there, Richard Branson, I think he's the founder for Virgin. He said that he always has to have a notebook with him to jot down all his ideas, because if you do not write it down, the idea gets lost. So this is a notebook I keep. I received this from the Eka brand quite a while back, and now I finally started using this. If you cannot say, this is me. And in it I keep random pens which should not be opened because they will stain the bag. Then I have my pouch. This is the pouch I keep all my essentials in. So if I want to change my bag, I have to just pick up one pouch and keep it in the new bag. We do what's in my pouch as well. I'm dreading this because I think gross things will be in there. Chalo, my wet wipes ka packet is closed, which is a good thing. The moisture is still retained. Then I have my tissue packet. Then I have a sanitizer. I was thinking, how is it not rubbed off? It is quite rubbed off. You know, the funny part is I used to carry this for myself, but because my bag is so full all the time, I get lazy to remove this. So I actually use this only when somebody asks this for themselves. So yeah, actually main mere friends ke liye carry karti hun, mere liye nahi. How ironic is that? Then I have my scrunchie because I love using scrunchies and not regular rubber bands for the health of my hair. Then I have my earphone charger. So I use wireless Bluetooth earphones. I don't know if they're in my bag right now. So I have to carry this charger all the time just in case they die out of battery. Then I have my specs saaf karne ka napkin. Then I have my connector. I was searching for this since morning. I'm glad I found this. This is going separately. Then I have my visiting cards. I have 2 types of cards. One to give to people whom I don't want to share my phone number with, but I still want to tell them what I do as a job. And another one which is at the back, which has my phone number. Then I have my lip cream. I was obsessed with this for like a month, and my lips are very dry, especially after my wisdom tooth surgery. So this was an essential and I would carry this everywhere. Then I have my little compact mirror, which is in the shape of a MacBook. I really enjoy this. There's so much stuff in, there's more stuff in my pouch than in my bag actually. Then I have my college ID card. I'm in my last year of BCom. I have a protein bar, the yoga bar. This is in the flavor hazelnut toffee. Then I have my perfume, which is expiring in November itself, so I better finish this. There's so much admin stuff. I have a Vicks menthol cuff drop. I love to have mints, but I know that they're not the healthiest for you, so I have the Vicks ones, feeling a little bit healthier about my choice. Then I have band-aids. If you know me in real life, you know there are more number of blisters on my feet than the number of friends I have. So I always need to have band-aid because I need to put them on the blisters every time I work out. I have a pen, I have a normal rubber band for emergencies, more random tissues which might be gross by now. Then I have my normal earphones. Then one more extra rubber band. Oh, one spare lipstick. This is a nude pink because that goes with everything. More band-aid, more mints, and a nail cutter. I am very obsessed about taking off dead skin around my nails immediately because otherwise it is spiky and it hurts me. So I like to take that off just before I rip it off and my nails get all bloody. First time somebody must have used the word bloody in an actual sense. And I have a metal flower which was on the pouch, but now it's not there, so I've saved it inside to sew it back on. That was actually in my pouch, which was so exhausting. I better clean it up and remove all the unnecessary things. Finally, moving on, I have my hard drives. So now YouTube is almost my full-time job. I only have one semester exam to give, and that is why I give all my time to YouTube whenever I can. And I always need to have my hard disks because of that, so that I can edit whenever I want and keep all my data in this. I have in total 3 hard disks, but I have 2 in my bag right now. And if you have a hard disk, you need to have this ultra safe cover because I have corrupted one of my hard disks once because I used to keep it in a soft pouch. Then I have my Tangle teaser. This has been life changing. I do not straighten my hair anymore because of this tool. So yeah, this is my travel version of a Tangle teaser. Oh, these are the wireless earphones I was talking about. These are not actually wireless, but kind of. So this is how you have to wear them, and they are connected with Bluetooth. And I just realized I've lost the cushion and I'm panicking on the inside, but we can solve that later. Then I have my house keys, which are supposed to be in the pouch usually. Okay, I have my watch charger. So I use a Michael Kors smartwatch most of the days, and that is I have to keep my charger with me because the battery life is not the best. I have one more nail cutter because I told you I'm a freak when it comes to dead skin around my nails. I have one more Vicks mint, and I have my brown eyeliner. This is my recent obsession. Ek hi mahina hua hai, but I love applying this every single day. And the last thing in my bag is my laptop. That's it for my bag. I need to stop carrying so much stuff around because my bag hurts most of the days, and I know it's not healthy. It has filled my whole dining table, but these are all the things I can survive with if I'm outside the house. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give this a thumbs up and let me know down below if you want me to do any more challenges like this. And I will see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.